In my life, I've had the pleasure of hearing songs by so many composers, and it's all about the songs. It's really all about the songs. But Gordon Lightfoot, to me, has been very special since the first time I've heard him. I was a fan for 50-some years. I've seen him a bunch of times, and I met him. I met him back in 2005, I think it was. And he passed away a few weeks ago, and I've pretty much resolved to honor Gordon and to thank him for all the beautiful music that he's brought to my life, that I'll never do a show ever again without doing at least one Gordon Lightfoot tune. This was a number one song for Gordon back in 1974, his first number one hit, and it's about a lot of beautiful things like infidelity, jealousy, drinking too much, and, you know, the usual run-of-the-mill stuff like that. I can see you lying back in a satin dress, in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping around my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping around my back stairs. She's been looking like a queen in a sailor's dream, and she don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. I can picture every move that a man could make. Getting lost in a loving is your first mistake. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Fast in her faded jeans, she's a hard loving woman, got me feeling mean. Sundown, you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I get feeling better when I'm feeling okay. Sundown, I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling okay. Sundown, you better take care.